Welcome back to another video. Today I'm score hunting. I don't know if I'm gonna get anything because it's supposed to be really hot today, but hopefully get something. Let's see. We'll get up top here. Just gonna find a place to chill out and wait. Just that one log. There's just one log up there that you could chill out at. Squirrels just appear all around you most of the time. Squirrel in that tree. Got him. There's a gray squirrel. One hit on the tree and he was done. What did I shoot him at? I don't even know where I shot him. Right there, I think. Right there. That might be a... He should be dead. But he is now. So this field is private property now. We used to be able to hunt all over there. Now we can't because I guess... Chipmunk. Chipmunk right there thought it was a squirrel. I was like, oh. But anyway, someone, I guess, almost shot the house. And almost hit the homeowner, so he posted it. But different people own this, so we can hunt here. And like back in there. Air movement. I think it was like... Okay, I still keep up in there sometimes. I guess you got a squirrel over there last year. We're gonna move this way. There was a season on chipmunks. I'd have my limit right now. Like the little squeaks you hear, that's a chipmunk. And they're all around me. And it sucks whenever, like, it's like right here on the side of that tree. Think of the squirrel. Comes down the side, it's really loud. But the chipmunk. So you're like all ready to shoot, and it's a chipmunk. Squirrel right there. Nope, you want the tree. I don't know why I shot there. I wasn't close enough, by any means. I think he's on the other side of the tree. We're gonna see. This tree right here. I was looking at the wrong tree. I was looking at that tree. What if I should go back? She's definitely up there. If I could be going back over there. I don't know what tree it is. I thought it was this tree right here, then that tree. But it's the tree in the middle I didn't look at. Yeah, this tree. That was actually kind of far. That was a little bit far. Walk right through the spider web. That is a nice tree. Yeah, that was kind of far for this. Maybe if he fell, I went to the wrong tree anyway. In that tree right there, I just saw a squirrel go up. I think I might have saw two, one over there, one over there. I don't know what tree that is, though. It's way down there. It's an oak tree. I know what branch is. It's a branch right there. I saw the branch move. What's the fucking bird? Jeez, I can't see up. Oh. There he is, there he is. He's on that branch right there. All those leaves are in them way. Stretch. He's just gonna sit there. I'm looking straight up right now. Oh, he's right there. Oh, they're alone now. Might throw a rock or something. Try and get him to come out. That's too big of a rock. Go back on top and see if there's any. I've done that before. They come up and the squirrels up here. Like, I'm out already of like four squirrels when I live here with one. He's racking them up today. Oh, the squirrel. Don't know if I got him or not. I don't see him. There's a little chipmunk behind him. There he is. Got him. Squirrel number two. I haven't seen one sign of a squirrel, so I think I'm gonna go back up. Go back up and go down over there. Sit down there and look over the hill. I've seen squirrels doing that before. Last year, did that. I got a squirrel, it's way at the bottom. And there's a few on the side of the road, you could see it because all the leaves were gone. And went down there and I got it. Another one on the other side of the road, I can't get there because that's private property that we're not allowed on. Squirrel. On the tree. I think I got it. Hope I'm recording. I got it. Number three. I missed. Went up that tree. Went up that tree down there. He was too far. I was gonna get caught. Like, there's something on that side, so maybe it can come around to this side. I think it's in this tree. Or maybe that tree. That is head right there. At the leaf. I'm gonna throw a rock. No, I don't wanna throw a rock, that's too loud. Looking down there, I swear I keep hearing screaming, I don't know. Oh, that didn't make it. That was really bad though. The squirrel barking like right there. I just walk past that tree. It's right there. Oh, I can't see him. I think I hear him too. What's that cracking? He's right there. Got him. Oh, he's still alive. Where is he? Where'd he go? There's a few deer down there. What? You guys probably saw him fall out of that tree. Oh, he's right there. Okay, we got him. We got him. Caught him before. So my dad got his limit. I heard him only shoot twice, and they were back to back. So I'm guessing he got two. We're gonna go past this power line into these little woods over here. I probably, hopefully not missed any. I need two more to get my limit. So, and I might work my way back across and then down. She's going to the truck, which is across the valley. We can't park over there anymore because they think that we're hunting on their property, which we're not, which I am on the border of it. So, see if we can get two more squirrels. Really hope you enjoyed this video, guys. It was definitely different. I say it would be a success hunting video. I really thought I wasn't gonna get anything, but we got something. So see you guys in the next video.